our chief officer land.
What has contributed to where we are is the El Nino lanes that made Dadola inaccessible. In the long term, and even as we implement the integrated solids management master plan, or the so-called master plan, these are some of the challenges. And not just that, all the other challenges that we have been facing as a government as we try to make this city clean will be addressed. Everybody has a lot to play in this, including the waste generators, and even those who have been authorized by the county government to handle business, this solid waste management business in whatever capacity.